My name is John Rapplinger, and the question I would like to ask is, what is your position on major campaign reform and public funding of elections nationally, and specific points that you would implement? What are the specific points you would implement in doing major campaign reform?